Jafarabadi buffalo is one of the heaviest and massive buffalo breed in the world. It is also called as a Gir and Jafri. This breed originated from around the region of Gir forest area of Gujarat of India. Jafarabadi buffalo is also the first buffalo breed exported to Brazil. Jafarabadi buffalo is a hybrid of African cave buffalo and Indian swamp buffalo. Generally, this breed maintained by peoples of Maldaris. These Maldaris are generally nomads. These animals having big dome-shaped forehead, bulge of the forehead sometimes covers the eyelids also. Horn shape is peculiar in this breed. Horns emerge out by compressing the head and go down sideways, then upward and inward, finally forming a ring-like structure. Horn makes eyes to look small. These eyes also are also called as a study eyes or sleepy eyes. Average milk yield per lactation is 2200 kgs. Some of these buffaloes give up to 30 liters per day also, with 7.7 fat percentage. These buffaloes are heavy grazers. In most of the city dairy farms, these breeds are used and beverage byproducts are used as a part of concentrate feeding. In this breed, udder is well developed, pendulous and round shaped, teats are funnel shaped. This buffalo bull's semen quality poor compared to the Murrah bulls.